Hi, my name is Ivan, and I'm a sales engineer on platforms team at Google. I have been in the advertising industry for over 9 years, and I help clients create measurement foundations through tagging and analytics. One of the basics of a digital marketing measurement foundation is tagging. Tags are snippets of code on a website that collect different types of information. Common types of tags used in the advertising space include tags for analytics, attribution modeling, conversion measurement, social measurement, audiences, testing, and more. Before tag management solutions, all tags would need to be placed by hard-coding the scripts directly onto the website. This process was slow, clunky, and isolated marketeers who were the ones working with the data. It was hard to prioritize implementing and updating marketing tags with web development teams. Enter Google Tag Manager. Google Tag Manager, often called GTM, is Google's tag management solution. Think of it as a content management system, but for your Google and non-Google tags. It allows you to organize your tags and deploy them easily on every page on your site where you have the GTM code deployed. My three favorite things about Google Tag Manager are that it is easy to implement, simple to manage tag updates and approvals, and offers both free and premium version. Let's start with the implementation. Installing GTM is easy. You simply copy-paste the code snippet, which is provided for you in the UI, onto your website. You can then add, delete, or make changes to the tags using Tag Manager to publish them to the container snippet instead of making manual changes to the site code itself. When users visit your website, the container snippet will trigger tags based on firing instructions you set up in GTM and transmit any data you specified back to other platforms such as Google Analytics. Next up, let's talk about management of tags and the approval queue process. Tags can be organized within the Google Tag Manager UI within folders to make it easy to see what tags are used for what business purpose. For example, you can create a folder for all your e-commerce tags so they are easy to find when changes are needed. There is also great search functionality within the UI to search for different tags, triggers, or variables you have created. In addition to managing different components of your GTM container, the premium version of Google Tag Manager has an approval queue to ensure that different stakeholders, team members, or vendors follow the designated process set up by your company. For example, if an agency is hired to set up your tags, but your company needs to approve them before being debugged and deployed, this approval queue can be set up within the UI. The standard version of Google Tag Manager is free to use. The premium version of Google Tag Manager comes free with an enterprise contract of Google Analytics. The premium version comes with additional features such as the approval queue, unlimited workspaces for your teams, and zones which aim to enable companies to have more users and partners working on tagging at the same time with restrictions. Google Tag Manager has really helped clients stay organized and on top of their tagging process. For example, I worked with a financial services advertiser who had several agencies and vendors helping them with the digital marketing measurement. By using GTM, they were able to assign each vendor a zone to work with different permissions. The advertiser also utilized the approval queue within GTM to ensure that all tags were provisioned by the different vendors followed their internal review process. GTM allowed this financial service advertiser to have more ownership and awareness of the tags on their site. If you are interested in learning more about Google Tag Manager, check out Learn with GMP's demo of the GTM user interface.